But what the media even more amazing is when Joe's battery is out. He can recharge all of them in just a thousandth of a second. That's quite a power problem. The Neil's electrical system is composed of three main parts. The first is called the large electrical. This is the source of the Neil's main voltage. Of the function of this organ, called the organ of water, is still somewhat of a mystery, although scientists believe that some way it works with the large organ in producing the double whammy. This organ, called the bundle of shock, is to me the most wonderful. It's been definitely identified as the source of this mysterious radar pulses. In other words, this is the power point for the Eagle's radar transmitter. Now, of course, a radio system must have a receiver also. You notice those located in the rows along the front part of the wheel? The other night I was in New York City talking with Dr. Christopher Coates, director of New York Zoological Park. Dr. Coates is the world's foremost authority on electric heat. He performed an that seems to indicate that those bits are definite parts of the Eagle's radar receiver. Now, if Joe is willing to we can perform a similar experiment here. The problem is to render Joe's radar systems temporarily inoperative. Now, if we paint these bits with an insulating liquid,
I'd like you to be the first.
His name is LeVay.
Will you have the group come in now, please? This is also
must have a receiver also. Do you notice those clips located in rows along the front part of the ear? The other night I was in New York City talking with Dr. Christopher Coates, professor of the New York Zoological Society. Dr. Coates is the world's foremost authority on electric eels. He performed an experiment recently that seems to indicate that those clips are a definite part of the eel's radar receiving system. Now, if Joe is willing to cooperate, we can perform a similar experiment here. The problem is to render Joe's radar system temporarily inoperative. Now, if we paint these prints with an insulating liquid, and if these prints have anything to do with the radar apparatus, Joe will find it very difficult to locate a fish. Well, we won't go hungry. This is a liquid that will torch off. Alright, well, let's go back in the...
Correct, but he sure came by the electric part, honestly.
There's stories of cattle, even human beings being killed by the electric shock of eels just like this. In fact, along the Amazon River, pastures have lost so many cattle that they have what they call electric eel drives. They herd the eels into shallow water and then kill them with their machetes. Oh yes, they have insulated handles on the machetes. Now, electrical impulses can't be seen. But if we put an electrode at each end of the
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
Here's the lad we've called George. Isn't exactly what you call a raise of the room, is it?
have the good thing in the
Is the
suspended Joe's radar system temporarily. Now, if you think he's sick, you're equally to risk it. Well, we won't go home. This is a liquid that will wash off your reactor.